Welcome to the High School Football Pigskin Show. I'm your host, Michael Anderson. Georgia has many great high school football rivalry games.
This week's game is between Southwest DeKalb and Stephenson. So far this year, Southwest DeKalb has a better record. Picking Southwest DeKalb over Stephenson, I believe they're a little better than Stephenson. So Southwest DeKalb over Stephenson.
When I arrived at Halford Stadium in DeKalb County, it was a festive high school atmosphere. I was here to see Southwest DeKalb versus Stephenson. This is one of DeKalb County's biggest high school football rivalries. Also, it's a big band competition between the two bands. So I was really looking forward to the football game. Just sit back and watch the pregame activities.
First and 15.
top of the first quarter, Stephenson receives the ball, and that returner gets upfield for a huge gain. Game with a sense of urgency. Watch how Stephenson methodically moves the ball down the field for a Stephenson touchdown, and the extra point was good. Stephenson kickoff, Southwest DeKalb takes possession, and they were able to move the ball down the field, but they had to punt the ball due to Stephenson's stout defense. Southwest DeKalb punt, Stephenson takes possession, but eventually they would have to punt the ball due to Southwest DeKalb's stiff defense. Stephenson punt, Southwest DeKalb takes possession. Despite Stephenson's stiff defense, watch Southwest DeKalb move the ball down the field toward the goal line. But look what happens at the goal line. After the Southwest DeKalb turnover, Stephenson has possession deep in their own territory. They eventually move the ball down the field, but they're forced to punt the ball. After the Stephenson punt, Southwest DeKalb takes possession. Watch how they throw a long pass downfield, or watch the Stephenson defender bring the ball. On Southwest DeKalb's same possession, watch how they move the ball down the field, but they eventually turn the ball over on down. Stephenson's next possession, they throw a pass downfield. Watch this outstanding catch by the wide receiver. Ole, 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 ole. On the same Stephenson possession, they were not able to score, so the game went into halftime. The score was 7-0. Stephenson was up. Let's get ready for the halftime show.
The only man in the world to perform the opening ceremony of the 1996 Olympics. Stephenson, long time, no see. Head, jump in, jump in. Corey, Sean, Jared, Mike, Jaden, Robert. Together they are the Tenacious 3. Take out your pen and paper. It's time to take notes. Take notes. Take notes. Come on.
Yeah.
different as crystal clear.
Golden Plenty. Back to punt return for the Jaguars. Warren, Hassan Little.
Beginning of the second half, and Stephenson scored two more touchdowns in the second half. They shut out Southwest DeKalb. So what I'm going to do is show you the highlights of the second half. Stephenson was the victor. Wow, what a game. I wasn't expecting Southwest DeKalb to be shut out by Stephenson. And with Stephenson having a 0-2 start, they really stepped it up and played well overall. Southwest DeKalb was with 2-1 coming to this game, so I expected them to do a little bit more. However, I know their starting quarterback wasn't playing tonight. Either way, I think both programs will bounce back. I think it's early in the season, so there's plenty of football left. Well, that's all I have, folks. Until next time, take care and God bless.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Take me to your football game.